And speaking of the gun violence, it claims another life in Philadelphia. Eyewitness News on the scene near Sydenham Street and Duncannon Avenue in Logan just after 4. A man was found shot twice in the chest and pronounced dead at Einstein. There are no arrests so far.